Day one of flying and buttering until I hit 1K subscribers.